See what Santana does. He hammers it deep right. Frank Gore makes the catch.
He wasn't taking that one, was he?
Coming home is Naquin. He scores easily, and it's 4-0 Cleveland.
Now, that's a good job there, getting the leadoff man, getting him over, sacrifice, and getting him in. And boy, Santana, that's how you swing at a 3-0 pitch.
Right.